Let us discuss the numerical. This is the statement of the numerical calculation of for the synthesis of ammonia at 150 Kelvin in kilojoule per mole of H2 reacted and in kilojoule per mole of N2 reacted. Of ammonia is -11020, means -11020 calories per mole of N2. Use this data. So the data of mean heat capacities are given for H2 N2 ammonia at 25 to 150 degrees centigrade. This is mean average of heat capacity of individual component of the reaction from 25 degrees centigrade to 150 degrees centigrade. Now CP values, in second data they have given CP values in terms of the temperature, where temperature is a one variable. Okay, so this is not a value, final value. If you want to calculate CP of H2 at certain temperature, you have to just substitute the value of temperature in Kelvin and you will get value of CP at that temperature. So this is the general function of CP for NH3. Now, in our problem, N2 is reacting with 3 moles of H2, giving twice of NH3. Heat of formation of ammonia is given -11020 calories per mole. So standard heat of formation of N2 and H2 are 0, that we are knowing. So standard heat of reaction, standard heat is calculated at 298 Kelvin. So standard heat of reaction here, in case of formation, we have discussed already this this topic in our previous one YouTube video. If you want, you can refer to that standard heat of reaction video. So here heat of formation will be used. Formation, summation of heat of formation of product minus summation of heat of formation of reactant. This will give the standard heat of reaction. As we are knowing, heat of formation of product, standard heat of formation of product is -11020, right? So as product is formed in 2 moles, so it will be multiplied by 2. Standard heat of formation of the pure component is 0. So this is, so in this way, standard heat of reaction is finally -22040 calories per mole of N2, because heat of formation is given in terms of N2. Heat of reaction we have to calculate at 150 degrees centigrade, means we have to calculate heat of reaction at some other temperature than standard, which is 150 degrees centigrade. So 150 plus 273 is 423 Kelvin. Now this is the calculation. When CP average is given, so we can calculate heat of reaction at some other temperature using this formula. This formula is heat of reaction at second temperature is equal to heat of reaction at first temperature plus change in average CP into change in temperature. So here we can calculate average CP, change in average CP by same formula as we have calculated heat of reaction. So it will be twice of CP of NH3, because NH3 is formed in 2 quantity, minus summation of or total of 1 into CP of N2 plus 3 into CP of H2. Okay, CP of minus CP of reactant, and 1, 2, 3, these are what? These are the coefficients they have taken from stoichiometry. You will get the difference. CP average, difference of CP average is -10.12 calories per mole per Kelvin. So now heat of reaction at some other temperature we can calculate, and which is now -22040 plus change in average CP into difference in temperature. Temperature is 150, means 423 Kelvin, and standard temperature we are knowing 25, which is 298 Kelvin. So if you substitute all values, you will get answer as -23,305 calories per mole of N2 reacted. Okay, so if you divide it by 4.18, you will get this value. Okay, and then after that, please remember calories will be converted in joule, and when you will divide it by 1000, it will be in kilojoule, right? So it will be finally -97.58 kilojoule per mole of N2 reacted, right? So when you will multiply, this calorie by 4.187 and divided by 1000, you will get this value. Okay, so this is rate of reaction in terms of N2. Now, if you want to calculate in terms of hydrogen, you have to just divide by the molar ratio is 1:3. So minus sign indicate the reaction is exothermic. So this is what heat using average CP data. Now in further problem, we have to use the equation, general equation of CP in terms of temperature. So this is the formula for that. Heat of reaction at certain temperature is standard heat of reaction plus change in value of alpha into T minus 298 plus upon 2 into T square minus 298 square plus change in gamma upon 3 into T cube minus 298 cube. This is the general formula, and this can be continued, but the remaining values will be very less. Now, how to calculate delta alpha plus delta beta plus delta gamma? Exactly same way as we have calculated delta Cp. Okay, so here also these are the stoichiometric coefficients, right? So this is actually the, you can use directly the bracket also here. Okay, so then it will be plus here. Okay, exactly same way you have to calculate delta alpha, delta beta and delta gamma. Okay, so temperature is 423 Kelvin. After calculating 423 Kelvin here, okay, you will get all substitution like this. And if you calculate again, you will get the same result, -23,333.4 calories per mole of N2 reacted. Okay, again, you will multiply it by 4.187, divide it by 1000, you will get this value. And then divided by 3, you will get this value. So in this way, we can calculate the heat of formation. Now you can remember one thing. Whatever standard heat of formation given is -11020 calories per mole. That is why your answers will be heat of reaction in terms of moles of N2 reacted. Then you can convert it into moles of H2 reacted. Same here. Moles of N2 reacted, then moles of H2 reacted. Okay. So I hope you have understood this video. If you like this video, please share and subscribe. Thank you.